And gun control part 2, guys. We are back to the KNS piston. This time I put it on the arsenal, and this is basically based on your request. Guys, you want to see extended test range on those KNS pistons. This is the Gen 2, the most recent version, and I'm all up for it. I think they do the fantastic job, and we're going to put a little bit more mileage on it. Suppressed and unsuppressed, both ways will be going all the way into that direction. Here I got the OSS can, and that can does fantastic job sucking out those gases already, but with KNS piston you can literally trim it to have absolutely zero or like minimal, absolutely minimum required amount of the gas needed for the cycling. It's a fantastic system what you can do with it. Combined with the OSS can, it will hopefully I'll have a dead air can too, and we'll put it, mix it, show it everything. But the goal is to put the extended rounds count on the KNS system, and we're going to do that. I selected for that the Arsenal SLR 107R. This is already the survivalist of 5,000 rounds challenge, so it's back on the show in a little bit different role, but it still shoots great, performs great, and we'll see how this is going to end in the long run. I have extreme confidence in the KNS. I tested this behind the camera, outside the camera, probably at this point 3,000-4,000 rounds, and those pistons are working great. But we're going to document the process right now so you guys can have the view of what's going on, how they perform. We're not going to do like regular updates like we're doing for the rifles, but we'll keep you updated. That's the point. Stay tuned to those episodes about the extreme gun control, the only gun control I agree with, right? When you want to control the gun and stay on target and be extremely efficient with it, we'll provide a lot of info. Pay attention, guys. I like to adjust those KNS pistons when it's cold, because when it's cold you're getting less gases through the system. It's basically physics. But if you adjust them in the cold weather, you're going to always perform well. Otherwise, if you adjust them in the hot weather, when let's say you got like 100 degrees outside and then the temperatures drop to like 20 degrees, you're going to have probably problems with cycling. So always remember, when it's colder, there is a less gas coming to the system. That's basically because of temperature, and that's how the physics work like. So don't get surprised by it. But enough with the bullshit talk. I'm going to my plinking, and you guys stick around for views and info about those KNS pistons.